Listen, California. California's always been one of the very, very best maiden audiences anywhere in the world, all right? Tonight is no exception. All of you. We'd just like you to show your appreciation at the end of three... Hello. Tummy troubles. Just like you to show your appreciation at the end of 3 or 4 years, very, very hard touring. On the guitar, Mr. Dave May, let's hear it. On the bass guitar. Man of many fingers and only two thumbs. Mr. Stevens. Finally. Right. Have a bit of a hush, please. Bit of hush. Have complete silence in the arena, please. Complete. This is very, very serious. This is a very important announcement. Very important. Mr. Nicko McBrain is without a doubt the biggest lunatic I've ever met in all my born days. He plays the drums for Iron Maiden. Give him a cheer, come on! Finally, we just want to say a word of thank you to all the people connected with Iron Maiden for the tour and everything, for doing the Long Beach shows that I think some of you came to. The crew, the Roadies, the people that put it up every night. Give them a cheer, come on! Come on, you can do better than that! Let's hear for the road crew, everybody! They're all going red, they're all blushing from the wings. And finally, we should all congratulate Mr. Rod Smallwood, our manager, who formerly was very fat, but has now shrunk to acceptable proportions. He's been on a diet, you see. But then we ought to have a big cheer for Mr. Rod Smallwood's diet, please. Yeah. Yes, indeed. Right. Anybody want to hear another song by any chance? Yes, I thought you probably would. Right, song called Run To Now!
Yeah.